Ooh, yeah, finally. I thought I was getting skunked today. Woo-hoo! Oh, what a keen. And one of them? This is ridiculous. What is that?
Hey, try this out instead. Catch.
Thanks, mister. Woo!
Sports with ball sports and then mix it up with fishing.
I know, let's call it Skarping. This could become the next Olympic sport.
Nathan and Zachary, I have to tell you, there are a few rules to carping.
Skarping.
Let's start over. Well, these beasts are all over on the water, and of course, the first thing you got to think about is how many you can catch. That's really the big deal today. Let's catch as many as you can. Here's the point breakdown. 1 point for a net dunk. 2 points for a hand carp dunk. 3 points for a carp lob, and then if you do an aerial dunk, I mean, you just win. Game over.
We gon'
Net dunk is 2 points.
1 point.
Carp dunk is 3 points.
Carp dunk is 2 points.
Oh, blasted coconut.
You're gonna cut your finger.